what made you want to get involved with the project?
Well, basically, it was invited, you know, by the band and everyone else, and Alan, basically Alan G. Parker invited to do this, and I said, yeah, great. And we played together last November at Shepparton Studios, and we just jammed. We didn't really rehearse anything, and it was really good fun. It was like, in a sense, not being away.
How is it sort of being together after all these years? Is that spark still there?
Well, I played with the band for about 20 years-ish. It was great. I mean, it was a really good, hard-working band, but great fun at the time, but also extremely hard work. But that's rock and roll. That's one thing you have to put up with.
Have you seen the film yet?
No. The only thing I've seen is the In My Chair trailer that was on Jules Holland, basically. That's it. I haven't seen anything, so...
Over your, obviously, astonishing career, are there any particular moments that you're especially proud of?
Yeah, possibly playing the Albert Hall, which was, you know, it's got a lot of history. Wembley, the indoor stadium, and also the one where we actually played, I think it was Elton John many years ago, at the football stadium. They were great gigs, and also without further ado, it was Glasgow Apollo, which was many years ago, and unfortunately they pulled it down. It's a shame. Yeah.
And what do you hope people take away from seeing this film, especially maybe people who aren't too familiar with the band?
I think a lot of people that really don't know about the early days, I think they'll take away some good memories and some fun, I hope, and lots of good memories, hopefully, you know.
And it's been about 50 years. I mean, what's the secret to the band's longevity?
I just think it's... very good songwriting, and I still have lots of fans come and see my band when I play in there. It's always like, if you go to a Quo concert, it's really like going to a really big party and having a good time. It's just really good music. I think that's the essence.
Obviously as well, I mean, Status Quo have inspired hundreds of bands over the years. Do you remember your inspiration to first get involved with music?
Music, really, for me, being such an old man that I am, sort of the Days of the Shadows and people like that, possibly Billy Fury and things like that, and a lot of American stuff. And I grew up listening to a lot of American drummers and stuff, and just love music. And I like to play jazz sometimes, but I also play rock, as you know. But I just enjoy playing to a very good audience, live audience. I think most musicians are like that. It's recording's fun, but playing to a really good audience is what it's all about, I reckon.
And what's next for you personally?
What's next for me? I don't know. I think Christmas is coming up.